Okay, this one's kind of important because usually when you open up reason, there's a few things that can happen, and I'll show you right now. Under your preferences, you have a couple different things that you can choose when you open reason. You have an empty rack, which basically results in an empty rack being opened up for you to be able to add whatever that you need from here, you know, whatever you'd like to add in there. And sometimes, if you would like the built-in, just the regular, what you know, whatever the reason preferences, you also have custom. And basically, if you had a, you know, a template that you would like to open, you could just open, you know, a special template, or you can make your own. And so that's what's really cool about Reason, is that you could really customize it to be just fit what you need it to do. And that's the best thing about this. So these are three different options, and just go ahead and choose what you think is the best option for you.